Hey viewers, how are you? Today we are going to make mango squash, and for this purpose we need 2 kg of mangoes, 1.5 kg sugar, 2 tablespoons of tartary, and 2 kg of water. For making mango squash, first of all I will peel all the mangoes one by one. And after peeling these mangoes, I will grind all these mangoes. Similarly, I will pick another one. Now viewers, you can see I have done with all the mangoes, and now I am to the way grinding these mangoes. Now I am going to chop all these mangoes into smaller pieces for grinding purpose, and it would be easy in this way. Now I have done with the grinding, and now let's proceed further. As you can see, fire is ready, and I'm going to put in 1.5 kg sugar into this kettle like this. You can see. And after adding 1.5 kg of sugar, I'm going to add 2 kg of butter, 2 kg of water, and we'll carry on this process until this sugar melts. Now the sugar is in the melt stage, and now I'm going to add 2 water spoons of tartary in this sugar and water mixture. That's it. After adding the tartary, you can see the color of water is now a little bit changed. And with this tartary, you can protect things for a long period of time. And another benefit of adding this tartary is that all the extra things within the water and sugar come out of the water, like come out of the mixture. Now it's been 15 minutes that this mixture of 1.5 kg of sugar, 2 kg of butter, and 2 tablespoons of tartary is on fire. And now you can see it's bubbling out. Now I'll put up the kettle. And this is the mixture of mango that is already mixed. Sure, this grinding mango into this mix. Now we are going to add this grinded mango into this mixture of tartary, 1.5 kg of sugar, and 2 kg of water. it would be cold this way. Keep in mind, we have to now mix it in a better way continuously for almost 3 or 4 minutes, unless all the clots of mango mix into this mixture too. Now, after straining this mixture by this procedure, we are going to eliminate further impurities in this mixture. And now you can see this mango squash is almost ready. You can now take a cold water of glass and put 1 or 2 spoon into the water of glass, and you can enjoy this mango squash in any way you want. You can serve it to your guests and your friends and relatives in whatever way you want to use it.